Hello everyone, today we are going to see jig brake drilling, that is G73 cycle, how to customize in NX CAM. Need to create a drilling operation. G73 cycle is time saving process while drilling. Now we get operation type. We need to select the tools first. We already prepared the tool. We plan to add standard and tire 90. Select it. The feature geometry is automatically arrived. The tool diameter is 19, so that arrived, and the depth is 30 mm. We already prepared for that black thickness is 30 mm. Here we have path setting in cycle. There we got drill tip with brake chip. So that is G73 cycle concept. Click OK. RPM and feed rate we can set. Generate the toolpath. Now the toolpath is generated. We plan to verify the toolpath. Here we see that single move only moved. So we can get the output, we can what is happening on there. Here we got G73 cycle with Z minus 338.208 on R value 2.5 and feed at 34 at Q 0.0. So that only the tool mode, while we are verifying that tool mode is single path only. We plan to customize that Q value. So again we need to edit cycle, they are available on operation type. Here we have, we can able to customize as per our requirement by editing this one. Now we plan to add the distance 5 mm, every 5 mm it's planned to for that chip breaking. Regenerate toolbar, now we are going to get that output. Here we got G73 cycle there, Q value 5 mm. Every 5 mm chip break arrive. Here safe clearance value 2.5 is there. We can able to customize that R value also. Go to the edit. Here we have cutting parameters. We can go inside. There we extended path. Here we have top offset. The distance is 2.5. That only we got in R2.5. We can able to customize. Now we plan to 4 mm. Regenerate the toolpath. Need to get output. Here we go. The R value changes is R4. That safe clearance distance we can able to customize in NX CAM. Z minus 38.208. That Z value also can able to customize in NX. Here you can see that every 5 mm tool is retract but not come to the R value. That safer side this minimum distance only it's moved. That why this cycle is too faster than back drilling.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to RK CAD CAM.